you said earlier here that it's not the the transaction, but the customer. I mean, my dad used to say all the time that you go to visit a customer, the order is not the important thing you come home with, it's what you learn. And I'll tell you, I've learned so much from so many people in this room and so many of your parents. Last night I was sitting thinking about this morning. I'm thinking, God, there's some people like, well, I hate to start naming names, I'll go on forever, but particularly I was thinking about Gillen, Ricky Steinberg. Man, I'd give anything for that. Be so proud if they were here today in the audience, and I know they would be so proud of our friendship too. And I look down at some of the friends I've known for 30 or 40 years, like Eduardo Silva here that came all the way from Puerto Rico to celebrate this with me today, and so on. And I'm so honored. I mean, I look at the list of inductees, and I still can't believe that my name is going to be among those people. So many of them that I've known, admired, respected, learned from, and so on. I thank you for this honor. Thank you. I'm just a little slower getting up.